Folks, welcome to VG Bus. We're playing NHL 06. It's an EA Sports game.
We're back to unlocking things right off the bat. Probably limited roster space.
Bad menus, to say the least. But you know what? I'm really excited today because I hear that there's some new teams in the NHL.
Oh! They don't want their Argonauts taken away.
The Cleveland Pigeons.
Oh, son of a... Why is there a cougar thing in there? Only Cleveland can fuck up animal names.
Oh no, well, Dr. Phil.
He's probably mentally examining all the fans in there, because you know Cleveland.
And Louis Anderson. Shouldn't he be on Family Feud?
Oh, they took him off of there.
Or at least at the donut shop?
Donut shop is more like it. And they have a pig in mid-ice. So they have a pig, a cougar, but yet they're called the Pigeons.
Oh, Jared Fogle to Al Roker.
Jared Fogle is the biggest piece of shit I've ever seen.
I agree.
He asks people what his favorite Subway sandwich is. And yet, those Subway sandwiches, well, Dr. Oz scored, which blows.
Was it because he took extra vitamin A and D?
Could have been that, or he's been recommending shock treatment to patients.
Shame on him.
Well, Carrie Fisher's obviously listening. She doesn't listen to people get off the drugs, but she'll say, shock my brain.
Oh no, Engelbert Humperdinck.
What's he doing in there?
Oh, he passed to Richard Wagner. Beethoven is in there somewhere, too.
Oh, and is that Culkin?
Macaulay Culkin, yes.
Well, he made his comeback.
He's with the Pope and Michael Jackson.
Oh, yeah, he's got Benedict in the front.
Benedict on the dick.
Yeah, Benedict on his dick. And Michael Jackson and his ass.
Oh, Richard Wagner shoots. And it's denied. I think this is the most exercise Louis Anderson has gotten in a long time.
Probably.
The same as...
Oh, there we go. There's Hasselhoff. Not very accurate, but a nice shot. William Daniels caught him that.
Oh, Seinfeld. What is the deal with these small nets? Why are they so small? You can't score.
I actually think Larry David is funnier than Seinfeld.
Oh, of course, Chuck Norris. A puck hog.
Well, I think Louis Anderson just fucked up. He gets in trouble in Dunkin' Donuts, too. They catch him in the bag of the registers. Taking the donuts.
Right from the ovens.
From the tray. Yeah, from the ovens is even better. He sees the lines long, so he goes in the bag and takes them.
He goes right to the source. No, Dr. Phil again.
I hate him.
Ludwig von Beethoven passes it to Jared Fogle on the other team.
How is Jared Fogle shooting 110 miles an hour? Of course, he's promoting his yoga mat Subway sandwiches. I think Dr. Oz is coming out of the box. Probably got some shock treatment. That's why he's wearing an extra sized helmet.
Oh, David Hasselhoff and Chuck Norris on the same line.
Hasselhoff
don't Chuck
is
with Norris. And don't hassle the Hawk.
Oh.
And Fabio?
Yeah, I don't know how those three are together. You have Hasselhoff, which is probably goofing around. Chuck Norris is saying, please don't goof around. This is a serious game. Oh, and then you got Fabio that's posing for the Pope.
Who?
The guy with the long hair.
Fabio?
Fabio. He's posing for the Pope.
Michael Jackson.
Fuck you, do you do women? No, I only do animals. What's your horse's name? Prince Charles. Oh, that's terrific.
It's a Pegasus.
It's a Pegasus. And he sucks my penises.
Oh, here's Beethoven. He means business.
Oh,
but he can't see or he can't hear.
He can't hear. Now and Keller can't do either.
Oh, goes to Hasselhoff.
I hope Hasselhoff scores. No, I don't think he will.
Oh, Adam Rickman.
Oh,
of course he can't finish.
Yeah, and
just like he can't finish his food.
Prepare for glory. And Louis Anderson just screwed up again.
What is wrong with him? Now the coach, Arnold Schwarzenegger.
He's saying, Louis's dumb. He doesn't know the difference between a hockey puck and a cupcake.
Oh, Beethoven with the very dramatic wind-up.
Oh, you...
Typical.
He looks really pissed in every picture I've seen of him.
With Beethoven?
Yes.
Oh.
Leonard Nimoy scored.
It was a very logical shot.
Shatner's pissed.
And Takai is looking at Fabio.
Oh my. Oh, Takai loves the locker room.
Oh no.
Andy Richter?
There must be a mistake.
Yeah, Andy Richter was. Or Alan Rickman, whatever his name is. I don't know why he called him Richter. Yeah, it's Alan Richman or something.
Adam Rickman. Richman. I can't even get it right. It doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter. The point is, he thinks that Walmart has premium cotton.
And Schneider, I think, just locked his shoulder.
Yeah, he did. He's trying to make a bench warmers, too.
Oh, please don't make another Gigolo movie.
Oh, you will. Oh, you gotta like him in The Animal.
Yes. Richter got leveled.
Oh, that's always good. Rickman or Richter?
Andy Richter. The sucky co-host of Conan.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Oh, he is terrible. He was singing some shit, song about the best show. So how many players are you actually able to create? 18?
Only 18 players. It'll let you create two teams. But then in order to create the second team, I had to edit existing players.
You know, in the 2K games, there is an unlimited player creation.
I know.
But oh no, EA is the best. And Dr. Phil just scored a goal. Only thing he can score on. I don't believe in Sans. My wife says no, and so do I. It's kind of disgusting putting a penis into something you pay out of. Dr. Phil, it doesn't work like that. Oh, I'm not an actual doctor.
That is true.
The only legit doctor on that line is Dr. fucking Seuss. Cat in the Hat makes more sense than the other two doctors.
Not even Dr. Oz.
Fuck Dr. Oz.
And his weight loss supplement endorsements.
Dr. Oz is new. Yeah, he did that. He believes in shock therapy.
Oh, that's right.
I'll tell you. Dr. Oz is as fictional as the Wizard of Oz. There he is.
Can they even afford a Zamboni here in
No,
Cleveland?
Probably not. That's why they got that pig in the bill.
Oh, Beethoven's having a bad game. I think he should stick to staying upstairs and playing his piano.
Yes.
Oh, Michael Jackson to Pope Benedict.
You know what? Benedict is going to pour his German beer in Jackson's ass and drink it. He's going to use his ass as a beer mug. A plastic beer mug. Because a bunch of his ass is plastic.
Not just his nose?
No, his whole body's like plastic. It's got one of the triangles on it.
Oh, no. Dr. Seuss, Dr. Oz, and Dr. Phil.
I wish Dr. Seuss scored.
Well, Louis Anderson is leaving. Let's see who he's going to be replaced with. Dennis Rodman.
Oh, this is going to be great.
I wonder if he's a good goalie.
Well, we'll find out. Well, there's your answer.
Wow.
Fogle.
And Fogle? That was horrible.
Dennis Rodman's going to throw a fit now.
Wow, Fogle's getting some time here.
Oh, there's Schneider. Who the hell would get a penalty? Well, something's going on in the back.
Jeez, they got his picture wrong. It's
probably his Star Wars picture. It's crystal clear what happened. Keep your eye on a stick. It's Anakin Skywalker. The white version.
Tony Tolkien. Oh,
I thought he had that one. Did Louis Anderson do it again? Now they'll have to play some 4-on-4
over center. Guy Fieri is struggling his own. Well, he tried at least.
I hate Guy Fieri. Uh-oh. Shatner scored.
I'm going to go left. I'm going to go right. And score.
I'm going to use an EA joke. If he broke the glass, he Shatnered the glass. It's called the EA Sports Jokes.
They call Humperdinck Zippy.
Hey George, look at his Humperdinck. Oh my.
James Earl Jones. Oh, bad pass.
Is that Jaleel White?
Yes. And Carlton Banks. For Carlton Banks, I would have put his real actor name, but no one would recognize him.
Yeah, it's something Ribeiro. It's over. Oh wait, I think Cleveland won. Oh, did they do with the pigs?
Andy Richter. Oh yes, they did. Never mind. Andy Richter.
Well, we got it mixed up because they got pigs on their jerseys and not pigeons. Cleveland wanted to honor their girls tonight.
Oh, Dr. Oz, the first time.
Oh, you know that's corrupt. From Cleveland, Ohio, this is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson. Until next time, take care. Goodbye. He's probably prescribing the players some type of painkiller. It'll say one of the side effects is growing breasts, but it's okay.
Oh, Risperdal?
That, or it's going to be another one where your penis becomes a vagina.
Andy Dick might like that.
Andy Dick would like that.
Then he could change his name to Andy Vagina. Well, let's see what GameSpot gave it.
8 out of 10.
Close. Alex Navarro gives it a 7.6 out of 10.
A 7.6.
Yeah. So you can create two teams and only create 18 players. Why?
It's a very simple answer. Because it's EA Sports.
I hate them.
And let me add, you can't do anything with game speeds with the newer games. They take out a lot of fun. So I know some idiot's going to disagree with us, but I give it like a 5.0 at best.
Also, another thing too, when you create a team, you can't leave it empty. You have to fill it up with players from other teams.
Never mind, I give it a 4.
Then when you create the players, then you have to transfer the players that you transferred to the new team to the free agency. But guess what? There's a limit to the free agent list.
Yes.
It can, the free agent list can become full.
Yep.
Why?
Somebody's going to give us an answer here, and it's going to be a bad one.
I had to transfer players from one team to another team just to put them on the free agent list. And then every time that you edit the lines and you make a mistake and you have to go back and then re-sign a player, it screws up your lines.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
3.0 out of 10.
There, okay. I'll be fair and I'll stick to my 4 because I didn't go through all the hell. I didn't. All I did was just play it.
The one NHL game that we played before.
It was 03, and that was actually kind of a fun game.
That was better than this game.
But the loading and the saving was a bitch, and I lost all of my creative players.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And I played 2K6, and do you know how much easier it was to create players? It's unlimited, by the way. Free agent list doesn't get full. Like Michael Jackson's ass with Pope Benedict. Oh, sorry, Benedict.
Oh, yeah, the 2K games were made by ESPN. Not only were they $30 when they came out brand new, so it's half the price of the EA games, but they were twice as good.
So, like I said, some idiot is going to go on there. Well, the ESPN games weren't detailed with the jerseys. The Flames had the little tip of the flame on it, and the 2K games didn't put in that little detail. It's some person with like one nut that never got laid in his life.
Was he a bicyclist?
He had a Lance Armstrong thing, and he also lied to a lot of people. He plays Hangman with Robin Williams, and of course he loses. Robin Williams is an expert on that game. He's 1-0, and that's all you need.
Any more gripes with EA Sports?
Yeah, we're forced to play it because we get to do these reviews. The 2011 for the PS3 is really bad.
Is it?
It's very bad. Game speed is ultra slow.
What about the one that you bought where you could create players that we haven't reviewed yet?
2005? I couldn't create players, so I didn't play.
Wow.
If I'm not going to create players, I'm not going to play. Why?
Folks, we're going to review that game soon.
Good, I already got the review. I already know what I'm going to give it. I haven't played it yet, but I already know what I'm going to give it. It isn't good. Andy Dick has better acting skills than 2005 does at playing skills.
Oh, that's bad.
I'm already in like the minuses. I'd rather watch a Yanni concert.
And if you want to watch that, go on VG Bust. You'll find that as well. You'll find a lot of interesting.
Oh, speaking of music, one more gripe I have: EA Sports' music is the exact same. It's the same pussy rock bands. Over and over again. And there's only like 5 or 6 tracks. They have all this money, but yet they dig up these punk bands. Ooh, I like that one. Ooh, I like that one. That one pumps me up. They sound like girls.
I'm glad you mentioned that. Folks, did you notice that you didn't hear any of the music playing? Or I didn't show the menus?
Yes.
It's because it was so bad, I turned it down.
3.5.
When I had to create all those players, and during that, the music was blaring. I just turned it off.
3.5, because I forgot about the music.
Yeah, come on, EA. Hire an in-house composer like every other good video game company does.
No, I know we're going to get rocked for that one.
Well, folks, I know some of you are going to disagree with us, because I know there's a lot of fans of EA, electronic ass, and please leave your comments as well, and don't forget to subscribe.
And add to your favorites.